Today at 5, tracking strong to severe storms right in the metro area. I'll have your updated forecast.
Two die in a Chester County plane crash. We're going to take you live to the scene as investigators try to piece together what went wrong. Plus,
America's combat mission will be over by the end of this year.
And end date for the war in Afghanistan. But how long before all our troops can actually come home? And too close for comfort for these oil workers as a tornado nears. Today at 5.